engage in fantasies where your father comes home and he tells me how much he loves me and how good we are together. And he's really sorry for almost throwing it away, and he promises, no, he vows that he will always come home to me. But in my experience, men do that.
Well, that's what Helena says to me. But I don't think it's about Dante.
Well, I believe it about your